when I first started writing songs when I was 12 or 13 or 14, I was always really inspired by and drawn to the music of people that were not only great singers, but also great songwriters and great musicians. And so I think in terms of scoping, not scoping, in terms of sculpting music, for me it's important to include all of those different aspects. So that's something that when I'm writing music and putting together an album, I try to think about all the different factors and not just one, you know. And I think I'm constantly working on each of those parts of myself.
Feeling of it all. I wish the night would let me in and back here knocking on the door again. If I ever wake up at the right time. Darkness shine the brightest light. I drove for miles on the moon, and I'd go anywhere with you. If I ever wake up at the right time.
Happened. One is my mom, who was this feisty London-raised artist, writer person.